No, because I'm excited. Miss Olivia Rodrigo.
She been eating the girls up.
On your
And they thought I was in a private spot, but I was not. And I don't like when people see me film in public.
Anyway, carrying on.
Miss Olivia Rodrigo, she been killing the game.
And tonight, she's dropping the next single off her album, Sour, which I'm also
very motherfucking excited for.
She's just been killing it. Driver's License, incredible. And then came Deja Vu, incredible. Every single time, she does not miss. She has not missed. And based on the sneak peek I heard of this song, called Good For You, we're gonna react to it. And I think she's about to hit another fucking grand slam. So I thought, you know what? This time around, we're not gonna miss out. We're gonna sit in my car, my beautiful car, and react to it. So we're gonna react to Olivia Rodrigo, Good For You, tonight. I personally think she is the next bitch. Period, point blank. She's a songwriter. She loves Taylor Swift. She's talented. She's incredible. She can act. She can sing. She's doing it all. And she makes quality fucking music. And now, I don't know if I'm ready for a whole album, but I have to be. I have no choice. So the next little preview of the album is tonight. So Good For You is out. We're gonna react right now. So Miss Olivia, everyone, get your fucking seatbelts on, because I don't think I'm ready. Hey, here we go. Good For You by Olivia Rodrigo.
Fuck.
Oh, we got a little guitar moment. Wait, before we begin, you know how many times I've listened to the preview? She dropped a preview for like a little trailer for her album, and let me tell you, I've listened to that at least 96 times. I plugged my phone into my car and I just let the video loop. And I need the whole thing. So I just had to preface with that, because you know what? That's how excited I am for this song.
Good for you, I guess you moved on really easily. You found a new girl.
She sounds good.
Me the world.
Ooh, I thought this was gonna be faster.
It's a therapist I found for you. She really helped. Now you can be a better man for your girl.
Oh no. That's the preview. And it dropped so good. It dropped so good. We gotta carry on. Yeah. No, this sounds so good. You're fucking kidding me! She a punk girl!
Well, I guess you get
oh, bass? Okay, give me it. We gotta take a breather.
The contrast between the verses and the chorus?
I was not ready.
It was like I was walking across the crosswalk and it was a red light, so I was like good to go. I was like, okay, I'm gonna dawdle a little long, and then she came in after her fucking driver's license and then fucking hit me with her car. I wasn't ready. She was like, let me ease you into it, and then decked me, plastered me right on the fucking street. I was not ready. Like, I heard that part so many fucking times and I was not ready. The levels that she's delivering in one song, immaculate.
Or even happened, baby, what the fuck is up with
an explicit girl? We love to see it.
But I was the only person who ever got you. Well, screw that, screw you, you will never have to hurt the way you
she mad
for you. You look happy and healthy, not
yep. Sounds good too.
She got a little mad. She said, screw this and screw you. I'm gonna be driving around screaming this in my car at absolutely no one. I gotta make something up in my head. I gotta get mad at something. Okay, carry on. There's someone walking over there. I gotta take a little brief intermission to the bathroom, take a little break, whatever you wanna do. Okay, they're gone.
This is like intro to a 2000s fucking movie. You know it's about to slap the titties right off your chest. And this song did that. They're gone.
Oh yeah, build bitch. Get mad. Get fucking angry, love.
Maybe you never cared at all. Maybe I'm too much.
Hit me.
Like a damn sociopath.
A sociopath. Good for you, Olivia.
Good for you, I guess you moved on really easily.
Wow.
That was fucking incredible.
That was her best one yet.
Period, point blank.
This girl. Talent. She can write. She can sing. I've already said this. Like,
that was incredible.
You know how good loud this is gonna sound? Moonroof, wide the fuck open, windows down. Everyone's gonna hear it. Everyone. You all have no choice. That's all I'm gonna do for the next 8 to 27 business days. No, probably for at least the next week until the album drops.
That was so good. 10 out of 10. Lyrics popped. Beat production. I didn't know what I was gonna get. That was incredible. Goodness, wow.
This woman headed straight to the top. Mark my fucking words. Period, point blank. I don't care. No.
Everyone, get the fuck off this video. Go stream this song immediately. Linked below.
Actually, just wait a minute. We gotta do an outro. Anyway, that was fucking incredible. Please leave a comment in the... Yeah, please leave a comment below. Let's chat. I want to talk about it. I want to talk about it so bad. Tell me what you think. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up. That's what's happening. That is what's going to happen.
Wow.
Of course, subscribe, turn on the bell, all that shit. You follow me on TikTok, Instagram, Twitter, all linked below.
Wow. This album is going to fuck me up.
Period.
Wow. Okay, that's it. Thank you guys so much for watching. I need to crank this the fuck up. Just drive and feel it and scream it. Miss Olivia, you're going to rip my vocal cords right out my throat, bitch. Okay.